Ready for some rock and roll? Let's ease into it, Beth. Get a lot of fun.
Thank you. And before we go on, I just have to introduce these wonderful, wonderful musicians of this fantastic New Remains band. We have Daryl de la Torre on guitar. Jackson LaRose on the bass guitar. Victor Arduini, guitar and backup vocals. And a fellow writing fan, Richie Ruglio, piano, keyboard, and backup vocals. Obviously, that fabulous singer, Alan Diacento. And my favorite drummer.
We always forget our favorites.
He was on the stage for the other pieces, so I'm doing his part of that. Seriously, a fabulous, fabulous musician and drummer, Chris Benito.
Chris Benito drums. Same thing.
Carry the weight for a long time. Oh,
Thank you. Well, 2 years in a row, so we have a third.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. We'd like to thank you all for being here. I want to thank you for the orchestra and conductor Joseph Ness, please. Can I get everybody in the orchestra to please stand up, if you could? We're not trying to do stuff. Thank you. I'd like to especially thank them. Thank you all. Richie Rubio, keyboards. Dale Guitar, rhythm and lead guitar. Chris Benito on the drums. Victor Rodriguez, rhythm, electric, acoustic guitar. And somebody, Mr. Jackson LaRose, our original bass player's youngest son, an only son, Jackson LaRose, John LaRose's son this year.
And our lead vocals, Mr. Alan Pierce Center. Come on, give him some love. Thank you very much.
Thanks, Rich. Thank you.
Let it out and let it in. Hey, you.
Thank you, Cantor, Ness, and the orchestra. Thank you, everyone involved. Thank you, Lisa, Wagner, production. Thank you.
And this wonderful rock and roll band, and everyone had a wonderful night. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.